How to get video on your iPod. Hello and welcome to Video Jug. The latest iPods are able to play videos as well as music. You can watch them in high quality on the iPod screen. We're going to show you how to get a video onto your iPod. Step 1. You will need an iPod, a computer, a USB to iPod cable, iTunes software, you can get this from www.apple.com, or from a CD provided with your iPod. Step 2. iTunes. Before you begin, make sure that you've installed iTunes 6 or later. If you don't have this, get it from the Apple website. Go to www.apple.com, go to iPod and iTunes, and click Free Download. Alternatively, insert the iTunes CD provided with your iPod. Follow the simple instructions to install. Go to the music store in iTunes and download a film. Alternatively, if there is a video that is on your computer that you want on your iPod, select it with your cursor, click and hold, and drag it into iTunes. Step 3. Connect iPod. Connect your iPod to the computer using the USB cable. Plug one end into your iPod and the other end into your computer. On the screen, it should say, "Do not disconnect." Step 4. Updating. Look at the list that appears on the left of iTunes. You'll notice an icon of your iPod appearing on it. Then you'll see the iTunes start to automatically transfer the video from your computer to your iPod. This is called updating. The message "Do not disconnect" appears on the top of the iTunes window, and it is important that you do not disconnect the iPod while the transfer is happening. If you do need to stop the transfer, always click the cross to stop the process before disconnecting the iPod. When the iPod has finished the transfer, it will say "iPod update is complete." Now click on the iPod icon so it is highlighted, and click the eject button. Disconnect the cable and turn on the iPod. Your iPod now contains an exact copy of the videos held in your computer's iTunes. Whenever you add or remove videos from iTunes, your iPod will be automatically updated the next time you connect it to your computer. Step 5. Watch. Now the video is on your iPod, use the thumb dial to scroll down to videos, select the video you want to watch, and enjoy. Done.